Hello everyone, let's talk about 14th September IELTS academic exam review. The listening was easy, the reading was moderate to difficult. The task one was the combination of bar graph and pie chart, and the task two was the only way to improve road safety is to give much stricter punishment on driving offenses. To what extent do you agree or disagree? You can find the sample answer at the end of this video. Thank you so much.